As a way of breaking into the market, investors who want exposure to some EV assets should follow the smart money. According to the International Energy Agency, by the end of 2021, there will be 10 million electric vehicles on the road around the world. According to the organization, Europe has surpassed China as the world's largest EV market. Here are the top 10 EV stocks to buy. Number 10, BYD Company Limited. BYD Company Limited is a Chinese automaker that has made significant investments in electric vehicles in recent years. Warren Buffett, a famed value investor known for his long-term investments, holds an 8% stake in the company, which he purchased in 2008. BYD recently delivered 100 units of its all-new electric Tang SUV to Norway with the goal of delivering 1,500 EVs by the end of the year. Chinese automakers see Norway as a gateway to a difficult European EV market. BYD Company Limited has been recording strong sales results in addition to its overseas expansion. In April of this year, the business sold more electric vehicles than the next two largest EV manufacturers combined. Number 9. Lithium Americas Corporation. Lithium Americas Corporation is included in our list of long-term EV stocks because it is a resource company with a focus on lithium reserves. Lithium is a key raw material used in the production of electric vehicle batteries all over the world. As range becomes a crucial selling factor for EVs, automakers are scurrying to invest in battery technology. Toyota, a Japanese automaker, recently announced a $13 billion investment in battery technology over the next decade. Lithium investments would be a component of this strategy. Lithium Americas Corporation has benefited from rising lithium prices as demand for the commodity outstrips supply. Lithium prices are expected to quadruple by 2025, according to market analysts. Lithium Americas will benefit directly from this. Number 8. ChargePoint Holdings Incorporated. The availability of charging networks is a crucial issue of the dispute as the adoption of electric vehicles rises. Governments around the world are cooperating with specialist EV charging providers like ChargePoint Holdings Incorporated to improve charging infrastructure, even as carmakers like Tesla Incorporated advertise their own charging stations to fix the problem. The company's sales for the second quarter exceeded market estimates by $7 million. 17 hedge funds in InsiderMonkey's database had positions in ChargePoint Holdings Incorporated worth $149 million at the end of the second quarter of 2021. Number 7. QuantumScape Corporation. QuantumScape Corporation makes and sells solid-state lithium batteries. The stock has risen in recent months as demand for electric vehicles grows and manufacturers look to third-party battery developers to meet their EV battery requirements. The stock has a neutral rating and a $35 price target from JP Morgan analyst Jose Asumendi. According to the analyst, the company will play a critical role in the development of battery technology in the coming years. In the second quarter of 2021, 26 hedge funds in InsiderMonkey's database held holdings in QuantumScape Corporation worth $321 million, down from 29 in the previous quarter worth $534 million. Number 6. NIO Incorporated. NIO Incorporated is a Chinese electric vehicle manufacturer that has posed a serious threat to Tesla and BYD in recent years. However, despite announcing record delivery statistics in the previous months, the company announced earlier this month that it delivered 3,667 vehicles in October, a decrease of over 28% year-over-year due to supply chain concerns that forced production cuts. Analyst Edison Yu of Deutsche Bank believes the stock will recover from its recent setbacks. Number 5. Amphenol Corporation. Electrical components and fiber connections are sold by Amphenol Corporation. The company's goods are utilized in electronics all over the world and are also used in the production of electric vehicles. The company recently released third quarter earnings with earnings per share of $0.65, exceeding projections by $0.2. The total revenue for the quarter was $2.8 billion, up 21% year-over-year. The dividend was also increased by 38% to $0.20 per share. Number 4. Ford Motor Company. Ford Motor Company is a car manufacturer based in Michigan. The corporation is the largest and most well-known traditional car maker to have emerged as a significant contender in the electric vehicle market in recent years. It recently debuted the all-new Ford F-150 all-electric truck, which is an electric version of the iconic F-150 model and has further releases planned for the rest of the year. The business announced earlier this month that EV sales in October increased by 195% year-over-year to 14,062 vehicles. In the second quarter of 2021, 55 hedge funds in Insider Monkey's database held holdings in Ford Motor Company worth $2 billion, up from 49 in the previous quarter worth $2.1 billion. Number 3. Tesla Incorporated. Tesla Incorporated is the world's largest electric vehicle manufacturer. Investors have helped drive the company's valuation to above $1 trillion, more than the aggregate worth of the entire industry after better-than-expected third-quarter earnings. Tesla Incorporated shares might be worth $2.5 trillion, according to Loop Ventures analyst Gene Munster, who recently stated that the company's sales predictions are climbing and multiples are expanding. 60 hedge funds in Insider Monkey's database held positions in Tesla Incorporated worth $9 billion at the end of the second quarter of 2021. Number 2. Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company Limited. Because it's the world's largest chip maker, Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company Limited is included on our list of long-term EV stocks. Semiconductor chips are an essential component of EV production, as evidenced by the fact that a recent chip shortage has caused significant delays in EV production around the world, with even established car manufacturers unable to meet pre-orders. Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company Limited recently stated that as part of an expansion strategy with Sony Corporation, it will open a semiconductor manufacturing factory in Japan. Number 1. Freeport-McMoRan Incorporated. Freeport-McMoRan Incorporated price objective was recently boosted to $45 from $40 by Argus analyst David Coleman, who maintained a buy recommendation on the stock and said that the business will profit from rising metal prices. The company is a metals mining company with a focus on copper. Because copper is used in various sections of an electric vehicle, the company is a long-term top EV stock. In the second quarter of 2021, 76 hedge funds in Insider Monkey's database held holdings in Freeport-McMoRan Incorporated is worth $3.8 billion, up from 68 in the previous quarter worth $3.2 billion. So guys, that was it for this video. What did you think about our video? Let us know in the comment section below. If you are new to our channel, be sure to subscribe and ring that notification bell to get notified about our latest videos. Thank you for watching.